Hey guys, what is up? Josh Short here from Edit Video Faster. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you a couple easy ways to change the duration of a video clip in Premiere Pro. Doesn't really matter what version you're in, this dates back quite a few versions and I'm going to assume a few more. Let's just jump right into it. I have a sequence here, and in this first example, I have an audio clip. It's exactly 10 seconds long, and I want to make my video clip match exactly 10 seconds long as well. Two ways to do this. First, you can select the clip and you can either hit Command or Control and R, or right click the clip and find Speed Duration. Go ahead, click that. And then over here, I can change the duration to exactly 10 seconds. And when I do that and click OK, it stretches out to fit that 10 seconds. I'm just going to undo that and let's revisit that menu again. So go ahead, hold down Command or Control and hit the R key. And here, so currently without changing a speed, your speed is set to 100%. That means it's normal. If I increase this number, let's call it 200%, and when I click OK, it's going to make that clip double the speed, and it's going to condense it by half. So when I click OK, you're going to see that clip here, it shrunk by 50%. A little counterintuitive at the very beginning when you're first thinking about it, but it'll make sense once you mess around with this a little bit. Let's undo that. And let's go back to that same menu, Command or Control R, and let's change the speed now to 50%. So now we're at 50% of the speed. We're basically doubling the length of it. And you can also see in the duration when I did that, when we change from 100%, it's at 7 seconds long, 17 frames. When I change that to 50%, it doubles that duration, so 15 seconds, 4 frames. And I can go ahead, click OK, and we see that extends out my clip double the length that it previously was. Let's undo. Let me show you one more thing in there. Hold down Command or Control, hit the R key. And here, if we click reverse speed and click OK, that's going to play our clip backwards. So that's just an easy way how to do that. Okay, so there's another method of doing this instead of hitting Command or Control R, and that's using the right stretch tool. So over here in your toolbar menu guy, you find the rate stretch tool, or you can just hit the R key. Go ahead and do that, and here your cursor is going to change to this weird line with a couple arrows and this red thing going through it. And when you go over the edge of a clip, you'll see it change. And then when you click on the end of a clip and you drag it, it's condensing the time if you're making it smaller, or it's expanding the time of the clip, just like we did in the speed duration menu just a couple seconds ago. So a common example of this is, let's say I have this clip, I need to stretch it to here. I don't know exactly how long, I don't feel like figuring that out, and then going back into that speed duration menu. Go ahead, hit the R key, take the edge of the clip, expand it out. Now we fit perfect, drop that in, and we fit in there. Easy peasy. Okay, guys, that is it. Short and sweet and quick couple tips on how to change the duration of a video clip inside Premiere. If you have any questions, please leave them below. I really hope you found this video helpful. And if you want to see more videos like this one, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you see more of them. All right, guys, that's it. See you around in the next video. Bye.